What we think happened here is that our patient collects Warrigal greens, which is a type of native vegetation found all along the East Coast, and the python feces and parasite eggs would have contaminated those. So when touching it or consuming the Warrigal greens, that would have been an opportunity for the parasite to get into her.